Hey everybody, I'm Eli and I'm here at IBM Research with Dr. Talia Gershon, who's helping me understand how IBM produces insights for ESPN Fantasy Football and showing me some pretty cool future tech. So Doc, I like to think I'm pretty good at analyzing football stats, but how is IBM able to crunch all these numbers so quickly?
Actually, Eli, for ESPN Fantasy Football, it's about crunching words, not just numbers. A lot of the world's information is communicated through human language, like articles, podcasts, video. We use an AI technology called Watson Natural Language Processing, or NLP, to capture the language of football and serve up insights to end users.
So does it understand the meaning of terms like touchdown or field goal?
Yeah, it can even pick up on things like sentiment. So was an article positive or negative about a particular player? By processing thousands of articles, it can extract insights that help optimize their team or evaluate a trade.
And you're doing all this just for fantasy football?
Well, fantasy football is a great way to demonstrate the capability, but we're using NLP to power all kinds of business applications.
Like what?
Like AI assistants that can communicate to customers about your products, figure out what they're trying to do, and help them get it done. And at IBM, we're working on ways to make AI interactions even more seamless across more topics and more languages.
So we can understand a play like flip the trips right, strong, A, Mo, 56, read special, X, go, alert, slant, 36, cast?
Run pass option with a wide receiver go route? You don't need AI to understand that.